halls of Osiris. Back in the fight. The round is yours. Go fight. You are winning. Keep this up. Enemy is left. Your enemies are down. Your team leads. I expected nothing less. Only one enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend. Your enemies are down. You're in the lead. Let your opponents chase you all they want. Only one enemy is left. The round is yours. Good fight. These are the final moments. Secure the match. The match is yours. Celebrate. I will join you. Have you watched a falcon chase its prey, Hunter? Neither have I, but I think it must be like watching you. Welcome to the trials of Saint 14. Okay, no. They are of Osiris. A joke. Your life is precious. You only have one. Be careful. Left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Rest in peace. You never disappoint. Your team leads. I expected nothing less. Team has the lead. Hold tight to it. Left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. You are the last. Make them run. 30 seconds left. You have flattened. Very good. You are in the lead. I am not surprised. Enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend. Only one ally is left. It is in their hands now. Good! Your enemy is down. Match points. This is it, my friend. supply is left. It is in danger. The match is yours. Celebrate. I will join you. Watching you fight gets my blood moving, Guardian. I want to fight. Let's go find someone else to fight. Trials of Osiris. Your ghost cannot help you. Look to your fire team and bring down your opponents. Only one enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend. Grenades, punching, bullets everywhere. Guardian, my heart is still racing. Your team is in the lead, Guardian. Do not relent. Only one enemy is left. They tried very hard to kill you, but you are like me, very stubborn. Turn this lead into a victory, Guardian. Nothing can stop you. Only one enemy is left. Round one. Your team stands tall. Take it, one, two. You are winning. Keep this up. Their ghosts remain. Okay, bring them back and let's do it again. Match points. This is it, my friend. Osiris has seen something in humanity's future. A great threat. I think you are ready for it. Trials of Osiris.
Did I fix the echo?
Ooh.
Hello?
Hello?
Is there an echo to you?
Not really. What was the change?
So, is it noticeably different than it normally is?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Damn, that's a shame. It just means, excuse me, it just means I have to play without the 3D audio on.
Only one enemy is left. Opponent revived.
There's a toggle in the sound settings to go from stereo audio to like 3D audio in the headset.
Only one enemy is left.
I read that turning that off could have an influence if it's not your jack fucked up or the headset being fucked up or something.
Yeah, my voice does not reverberate at all now. Perfect.
You are winning. You're welcome.
You can turn it back on if you want. Oh, you can turn it back on if you want. I just kind of got used to it, but it's up to you.
Well, just like I'll just have to get used to the change in audio, or if I'm doing something. If I'm playing like music games or something, I can turn it back on. But yeah, I was watching some of the clips, recent clips, and I could actually hear how bad the reverberation was, and I was like, yeah, I should really try to figure out what's doing that.
Fair.
I don't know why, but for some reason today. Wait, hold on. Try it with my audio actually all the way up.
Oh my god, I can. Oh, now I can hear myself. Really clearly. But can I still hear myself now? Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, you might as well just turn the 3D audio back on.
Is it the same?
Essentially.
Like, for some reason, I just got the urge to do some collectible hunting in the heat.
Oh, nice.
Doing all those, you get extra customizable stuff for your cars.
Oh, yeah. Every time we're out playing, I'm passively grabbing the graffitis and the flamingos and all that. Yeah, like you said, get some of the cool underglows and shit. Seems an actual fight.
You are setting the pace. Very good.
You trying to play Rock Band, or are you trying, or were you playing? Are you trying to play Heat more? I don't know. What do you want to do? Anything? We just.
I mean, if you want to keep doing trials, I'm fine just being in a party. I'm just passively.
Sounds good.
Doing the collectible stuff right now on Heat.
Oh, cool. Yeah, once I finish this card, I can jump over and join you if you want to keep racing. Does the seasonal event start next week, or is it the week after next week?
I would assume it would start next week, but I also don't remember seeing it on the
roadmap.
Preview for next week.
Right, I would assume next week would still be a blank week, just because it has to. I think we're like finishing the story for the season or something. I think we're getting closer, but yeah, I would figure the next week would be the seasonal event. This man's got a fucking goddamn Polaris Lance. It's gonna be annoying.
I believe in you, Guardian. Fight hard and do not die.
My favorite thing is like when we have teammates that are out just like doing shit and we like win the round and I've just been like standing on the point. I just gotta kill the last person. I just like nod my gun up and down really fast, like, yeah, uh-huh. Oh, fuck me. What a blunder by that. Using this Randy's makes me feel like I'm playing COD.
Which weapon from COD?
I don't know, but it just...
Or just it feels like a COD weapon?
Yeah, kinda. It just makes me feel like I'm using the M4. Or, you know, like with single fire mode or, you know, something like that.
Yeah.
Feels nice. I was finally able to get a Randy's with arrowhead break. Along with the perks I wanted. Or would it, yeah, I think it's Arrowhead that gives you the straight up and down. The 100 on the thing.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
On the angle.
So long, many things have changed, but this, watching you, I am home again.
Ew, Mask of Bacchus. Gross. Why do I have two Wither Hordes on my team? What is this? Kind of hilarious. Bye. Come on. Peek. You know you want to. Oh my goodness gracious.
Come back from this. One I will not. Go do it. Only one enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend. They should have known better than to start a gunfight with you, huh? Your ally is not in the fight. This tie cannot continue. It's you or them. Fight. Is left. It is in their hands, though. 1 minute left, my friend. This one was for your enemy. Next time, my friend. Opponent revived. You've been exploded before, yeah? That point is nothing, then. Fight!
How are people playing the map this week? Is it pretty long range?
I mean, I'm doing well with Snorri and the Randys. Yeah, it's like long to mid. There's some close engagements, but the fusion's perfectly fine for that. That was an early ward. Too early.
You are the last. Make them run from you. 1 minute left, my friend. You alone will bring victory. I'll let you. Your ally is back in the fight.
Huckleberry? What the fuck?
That rampage, though.
Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, it's got good perks. No doubt there. I will say, I think having the point always be there for trials is the best way to play it. To, like, force engagements over a certain area. Oh, wow. Alright, enemy team, that's the only one you get. Get that round. And now I have kill clip. Bye. I love the Strand Hunter build with just having the fucking threadling grenades. God. Because there's that, you get the aspect that gives you 2 grenade charges.
Ew.
Yeah. The spam, it's like the arc grenades. The old school ones.
And you don't even need an exotic to get the benefit.
Yep. Still get to wear my worm husk.
Turn this lead into a victory, Guardian. Nothing can stop you.
Aw, teammate. How could you blunder?
You are winning. Keep this up. is left. You didn't dare, Hans. Grenades, punching, bullets everywhere. Guardian, my heart is still racing. This is only final moment. Secure the match. Only one enemy is left. The match is yours. Celebrate. I will join you. I never get tired of watching you fight. You are an inspiration.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Did it.
Hmm?
I said ba-da-ba-ba-ba, we did it. Actual zero loss trials passage.
Hopefully you get a decent roll, because at least you'll be able to do put on like big bad bosses or something mod to get extra Vorpal damage out of it.
Oh yeah, get the big ones. Be nice.
Welcome to the Lighthouse, Guardian. This place is for fire teams that show skill, decisiveness, and soon, I will see you here again.
Well, this first one I got came with Envious Assassin, but...
No bait and switch?
No bait and switch. Came with a Cascade Point. That'd be fun to...